Welcome to Analytics with Nags. I'm happy and excited to announce that Analytics with Nags YouTube channel has hit 50k subscribers. 50k subscribers, it's not a joke being in an educational YouTube channel. So I would like to sincerely thank all the subscribers, viewers of this channel who made this possible. And now it's a time for us to look back what went right and what is wrong and what is next, right? So let's try to start with a good note. What are the highlights of this channel? What makes this channel unique? It is a complete data analytics platform. This channel covers entire ecosystem of data analytics. Like, it starts with database, you need a data warehouse, you need a ETL tool to support data warehouse or populate data warehouse, and there comes some modeling and Power BI. So the complete Microsoft data analytics platforms, these technologies, and this channel covers all this. That is the unique feature about this channel. And other highlights I can see is, like, we have a career guidance because a lot of people approach, I am in different domain, I am from a fresher, whether fresher can get job in this domain. So a lot of things, so a lot of questions arise, so we created dedicated playlist for them, so now they can utilize this and they can choose what they want to learn to pursue their career. And we have an end-to-end series which is unique. Like, in a single video you can learn entire things. Like, if you want to learn SQL, you can go for end-to-end playlist and you can learn SQL in a single video. Same applicable to data warehouse, ETL, SSIS and Power BI. Apart from this, we have other end-to-end videos which specifically focus on individual topics in Power BI, like Power Query and DAX, right? Because people stuck in DAX, because that is why we created dedicated playlist, and in a single video you can have a good idea about it. So this is what I feel unique about this channel. And if you can remember any other things, just post it in a comment, so we will also highlight it in our upcoming videos. So this is about a good note. And what went wrong is, like, due to work busy schedule, we cannot post multiple videos for the past few months. Apologies for that. And it's our time to restart where we left and with full energy. So that is what I feel something went wrong, and we are going to restart it again. So what's next? We have covered almost everything. There is no point in covering repeated things, but obviously, having said that, whatever topics we think, like, it should be known to users, it should be learned, then definitely we are going to cover in Power BI or any of the other topics. That is for sure. It's ongoing process. But what's next? What new technologies people should learn, right? In the modern age, Azure is our next focus, where we are going to cover Azure Basics, Azure Data Solutions, Databricks. So these are the next, or in the coming months, you can see a lot of videos related to Azure. And this is what the roadmap for Analytics with Nags. So I hope you enjoy subscribing in this channel and learning a lot of things as part of this YouTube channel. I would like to keep learning all the things whatever we posted, and share this channel with your friends and colleagues. I want to end up this video with the message that is, knowledge is power, keep learning even if you don't have immediate benefit on job or money basis. And do remember that data is your asset.